So for my PhD, I chose to take on a disease that is the consequence of a public health burden that has devastated our human population for centuries. That burden, of course, is smoking, and the disease that I study is called emphysema. So within our lungs are millions of tiny sacs called alveoli, and these alveoli are essential for bringing in the oxygen that our bodies need to stay alive. So, as you can imagine, our bodies rely quite heavily on the proper and efficient function of these alveoli. And alveolar integrity must be maintained throughout our lifetime. This is exactly the role of lung macrophages. These are special immune cells that reside in our airway and normally function to promote tissue health. These are the cells that clean up the mess after a major infection or when the lungs are damaged by toxic aerosols. But for the 20% of heavy smokers who go on and develop emphysema, lung macrophages appear to be taking on a different function. Instead of repairing the lung, after years of exposure to toxic tobacco smoke, dysregulated macrophages are just making the damage worse. So while smoking may initiate disease, it is dysregulated macrophages that progress it. This explains why emphysema just continues to get worse even after you quit smoking. And unfortunately, there are currently no drugs capable of curing emphysema or slowing its progression. But our lab has worked hard to dissect what exactly drives macrophage dysregulation in emphysema. First, we identified a panel of immune signals that are found in the emphysematous lung, but not in the healthy lung. We then noticed that receptors to which these signals bind are found directly on the surface of dysregulated macrophages. So we think there's an interaction going on here. We also noticed that mice deficient in these signaling pathways no longer get emphysema. So for the remainder of this project, I will show definitively which signals are needed for reprogramming lung macrophages from tissue reparative to tissue destructive. I will determine the cellular sources of these immune signals. But most importantly, I will determine if we can block these signals with therapeutics. And finally, take steps towards curing what currently is an irreversible disease that affects nearly 65 million people worldwide. By the end of this project, I will have answered the overarching question in emphysema research. Why do good macrophages go bad?